Hi, my name is Dino Jalal, Ambassador of Indonesia to the United States. I was just a panelist at the session on Latin American and Asian relations. It was a very good session. There was a clear recognition that this is the time for stronger Latin American and Asian relations. Trade is doubling in the last 5 years. Foreign investments are rising rapidly. And the economic cooperation inter-regionally is also rising. I think a healthy and strong Latin American and Asian relations would just well be the key to the reform of sustained balance and inclusive global growth that we're looking for. A strong Asia alone is not enough. A strong Latin America alone is not enough. The two regions need to connect and enhance the economic collaborations to attain the sustainable and balanced global economy that we're looking for. And what we need to do more, as we discussed in the session, was how to reduce the mental barrier. Asian business and Latin business think that Asia is too far or Latin America is too far. But even though the geographical distance remains far, the mental barrier can be reduced quite a lot. Because for Asian business, Latin America is as far as the United States. Yet we trade a lot with the United States as well. So it's just a matter of perception. And this is one of the things that we need to do more to reduce the mental barrier and also to get the business communities on both sides to discover more of each other. I come from Indonesia, for example, and Tanzania of Mexico is extremely popular among Indonesian families. And there's a lot more Latin American products that can be exposed to Asian consumers.